All right. We're running this at 60 frames.
Fallen God, creator and destroyer of worlds, hear my vow. Hear my vow. My vow of defiance.
Monasteries ahead. I wonder if it is still safe.
Either way, our quest for Antanas nears a conclusion.
I hope he's worth all the men we've lost on our way here.
Hold on.
special weapons from the pre-order. So far, so good. Dark Souls yet.
And it is changing me, my skull. The bones are moving, growing. It does not feel like poison in my veins, more like liquid darkness. We have seen with others what happens next. Eyesight goes first, then follows sanity. Brother William. Brother Peter and I won't let the disease take us. We will choose death before it chooses us.
It's locked. You're still losing blood, Caslow.
Apparently, when the Rogar got you good.
I didn't let you out of prison to worry about me. We didn't come all this way just so you could die on the doorstep. I've treated injuries like this one before. I'll deal with it once we get inside.
There must be some way to open this door.
A switch, perhaps. Or a key.
Yeah, he did. He named me, man. So when you die, it looks like you come back to this room right here. Okay. Yeah, these guys are brutal.
I didn't call her to tell her that for you. I called her that to talk to her about the situation. That was it. She texted me and I called her and I told her, I talked to her on my behalf what happened between me and her, and that was it. I told her I was wrong. I told her she was wrong for it. I told her that she should have talked to you, and I shouldn't have been the one to talk to you about the whole thing. And that's what I talked to her about. And that was it. And I told her. And she was like that she'll talk to you, whatever. So, but I told her specifically.
suck if you have
to. We need to find a way to get to the other side. We need to find a way to get to the other side.
There's something here.
These things keep coming. We fight back, but there are too many of them.
So it looks like you get stronger every time you die.
Their limbs twist and turn in ways they're not supposed to. And their smell. Fire, death creeping up your nose. One of the creatures we were fighting spat on us. The saliva hit my eye. It burned, and it burns deeper into me.
I think you're supposed to be able to open his chest, too. So we're back where we were before. This time let's try not to die. They didn't explain how to use the potions. Okay. That's enough. Trying to get to a boss fight. Right? I think that's what the game gets the most interesting. Alright, so we've got some shards. A lot of looting, it looks like, so far. We can equip these shards. Change my weapon. The Scream Hammer is the special edition. It comes with the pre-order, which I pre-ordered like last night. Let's see what it does. They haven't explained how to use the magic yet, and I guess they will after the first boss fight. Still looking for a key to open the door. There's another enemy up the stairs. Try to engage with my shield a little bit more. Yeah, I think it's alright. We'll see. Depending on if you keep dying and then you're able to beat the bosses so easily, then it defeats the purpose of the game. I'm gonna change this weapon out. Sucks. They got daggers. They're supposed to make you move quicker. This sword has 19 damage. I'm just gonna stick with it for. Big hammer on. hammers are slower than a sword and a dagger, so you can definitely see that. Damn. Wow. The hammer is like OD.
Dear Father, the fires on the horizon, they are spreading towards our village. I beg you, be careful. Something evil is happening. I can feel it. We always seek refuge here, in the monastery. Whatever happens, Antanas can save us. Please, be safe.
We're back at the other boss, so let's see part two of this fight. I should be able to kill him a little bit easier now. Coming up on a boss fight. Here we go. Oh. Alright, so the key has to be back here can't even dodge an attack. Go. I'm gonna switch weapons out because it's too slow. Weapons too slow. I'm gonna take less damage, but it'll, at least I'll move a little faster. Shit, I may even go with the daggers. A little move. right now. My pulse is great. Kind of, if you hit the right button, it locks, but it doesn't. It's just so you can see the status bar. Maybe if I start using the shield a little bit more, see what happens again. Much stronger. You see, it's taking me less time to get his life bar down. able to have a power.
What was that? One of those lords Caslo keeps talking about.
So we got a great sword in a sealed room. Unknown. And here's the save I was talking about. I wonder if it restores your life. So you can get magic, these save points, you either store, experience, and it helps you get more magic, or you can store, skills, it helps you get more, attributes. Gave the guy when he shot, well, when you kill the enemy, stores your enemy powers into you. And you can use it to develop your character. Energy is 190%. So I wonder if that has to do with magic. So it's a save point, and then you can store stuff here. Apparently. Oh, see, down at the bottom it says bank XP or bank AP. So you see my current experience is 100 of all those points. Now, when I store the experience there, I get spell points. And if I do the opposite, if I do the right trigger, I get attribute points. I can either develop my skill, my attributes, or I can develop my magic. So that's pretty cool. Now I gotta go find this guy who's sitting in a room alone somewhere. Apparently. I'm impressed with the graphics.
Banishing the god, the three men that were known as the Judges parted ways forever. Apart from their common goal, they were very different in every possible way. Three statues were built for them on the square of the Judges, displaying the distinct paths they had taken. These statues hold a secret as if it were their heart, but it is retained by the stone. Only the Shard of Heroes could make that heartbeat. And only an unearthly force could tear it out.
What exactly were the Lords? They wielded power beyond our understanding. They fought fiercely and they blindly followed the God. They tried to torture, reason, failed. The Lords did not come for discussion. They came to serve their purpose. Lead the Rogar army against the humans.
Disconnected for a second. Most of the armor I have is already better than most of the stuff they're giving me, which is a waste. I'm trying to figure out how to use the shield. Some type of weird special ability.
We can't stand against such forces much longer. We must find a place to hide. A place with walls and soldiers. Mighty Antanas, we will be on our way. Please prepare for a few dozen refugees.
Nice that they had the direction thing. They want me to find this guy in the other room, but he was behind me. Back to areas where there's these empty shards are, and you can get secrets, it looks like. Don't know what to see. done. Let's go find this old guy. Let's see if I can get the magic now. There we go. I have enough to get here we go, I got a point, so let's see what I can get with that. Prayer. So it looks like it's gonna take some time to build some of this up. You gotta give yourself some time to do that though. When you're in the middle of battle, they'll attack that and not be able to regenerate and attack the enemy. So that's pretty cool. And you can see on the bottom right the shield, it takes time to recover the actual skill to be able to cast a spell again. So it just regenerated and I can see not enough magic. And you see at the bottom left it slowly regenerates. That would have been very useful for that boss battle we just had. Again, I still don't know where to go. I know I gotta find this guy, but they don't help. I kind of set up around. Find the guy. Thank you. They want me to find this dude, and like I've been in every room so far. Can't fucking find him. Cool, they put a timer on how long I had to save the guy, and that way if he just died, I just used the opportunity to get something good or something like that. That would have been better than having this shit. That's great. Get some vitality points. Forget that.
Thank you.
back and kill him. My back. Now, this guy's not on this fucking planet. Again, I'm still looking for this guy and I can't find him. It looks like I might be able to continue on, but I don't want to miss out on any new weapons or anything. Why not save me? And may no more.
There!
I think I can destroy something. That lead outside, which is not where I'm supposed to go. I'm gonna go back to the very, very beginning of the stage. Oh, one thing I did notice when I saved it, it looks like if you save, the rock actually decays, so you notice there was more rocks there from when we started. Each time you use it, it decays, so I think if I do it twice to recover my life and get potions, it'll destroy itself and I won't be able to use it anymore in this part of the game. Now, I've played Dark Souls before. Dark Souls is definitely not more potions. That's a pretty cool secret. Good thing I came back. That is pretty damn cool. Time to get through all of this show. Thank you. I wish there was a mini map. Out. never have too little health. Say one more time and that's it. Before it's too late. Seems like the more you get less and less experience as you go through. You can't keep fighting the same enemies as they get easier. Nothing much. You didn't miss much. I'm just gathering experience. I can't find the guy, so now I'm just leaving the stage. I learned that the safe places you can only use so many times. The checkpoints. Where the rocks fall off of it. Oh, you can sprint.
Thank you. You! Help me! Please!
What happened to your hand?
Spider venom! It burns like Adir himself touched it!
Rip the wound and suck the poison out.
Too late! It already spread!
There's only one way to stop the venom. Separate the poisoned limb from the body.
You want me to cut my arm off? You're a madman!
You will see the judges soon, then.
I can't. I won't. It's in your hands.
Your arm. Your problem.
Axe. Take the axe. Cut it. Cut it for the love of the judges. Cut my arm off.
All right. On your head be it.
Thank you. I owe my life to you, stranger.
The guy's thinking of cutting his arm off.
You're not one of the monastics. The markings on your face.
A gift from the court, a reminder of my sins.
Please, put the axe down now.
I need to get inside the main building. I'm looking for Antanas.
Antanas is in the citadel, but the gates had been sealed as soon as the Rogar started swarming in. It's now impossible to get inside.
And even if you would, I don't know if you'd find anyone alive inside. The sky rained fire and something has crashed into the tower. I think the Square of the Judges is the only possible way to enter the Citadel, if it hasn't been already destroyed. Maybe you'll find a passage there.
You need someone to patch you up. You won't hold long in this state.
I am the healer monk here. And yes, I see the irony of the situation.
You must have supplies.
I do. They're in the laboratory, but the place is full of Rogar beasts. It's no use.
Yeah, I know.
I won't make it there in this condition.
He actually have his arm cut off.
Help yourself. You're a grown man.
Wait. Please. Tell me you have a potion.
Here. Take this one.
I wonder if I keep giving this stuff. Oh, I got 500.
Thank you. If we both survive to see the Keystone Citadel, I hope our paths cross again.
Butcher axe, which they are very slow. Marauder axe, great axe, which is really good.
All right, we'll try.
Butcher. And see what else we got. Got some boots. Anything good? Well, it's heavy, so it's really slow. find that guy, he may be able to unlock those rooms for me. That's my thinking. Off too, because I can't move with the boots. And those gloves gotta go. Stop working. Something's different. I can't roll. You are overburdened. See? So I gotta take off all this armor. So I was dying. So that's cool. The more, so everything has a weight to it. The more of you have of something on, the less you can do. That's crazy. I don't know what goes on the armor with the socket. I don't think I have any runes yet. I still haven't unlocked any of the runes yet. I have to find some. Lexi.
You, get away from me. Don't hurt me.
I've no mind to take your life.
You have my thanks. But understand your markings, your face. You frighten me.
There are demons infesting the whole of this place. Flee if you wish to live.
Everyone took refuge in the Citadel. Antanas, our leader, gave oath that he would mark the way to the remaining entrance. But I can't follow the signs when the whole place is teemed by those monsters. I'm trapped.
I'll keep an eye on the markings.
Listen carefully. This trinket will help you discover Antanas' markings. There are three signs I know of. Please find them. Return to me as soon as you locate the signs Antanas left for us. If you help me, I'll give you something of interest in return.
Look, I got the light armor on and I'm moving fast as hell. That's pretty good. Back on tomorrow, or even maybe tonight, a little later, so we'll see.